Hello, everybody. Life of the Punk here. Today, we are playing There we go. Cool. Okay. Sorry. Today, we are playing Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. This is the final level, so the final episode of the game.
Stop that!
Stop what? I didn't do anything. Whatever. So yes, the final level of the game. So, tomorrow, you guys are going to have to tell me in the comments what you want me to play tomorrow. I'm not even sure yet. But, yeah. No. Really, game?
Let's see how good you are.
Bro, what is happening?
Stop that!
I thought I was supposed to go up there. Okay, so I'll try that. Well, there we go, that's a lot better.
Let the force flow through you.
Okay. I think I'm supposed to go this way.
You won't get far!
Okay, bud. Oh no, that's one Jedi down. There we go. Okay. There you go, good job. So now, yeah. I'm gonna have to figure out what to play for next thing. I might play another Minecraft mod pack, so there's three of them going. Pokemon Craft, Rad, or Roguelike Adventures and Dungeon. And maybe a third one, I'm not sure yet though.
Let's see how good you are.
I didn't even notice you. What the heck? Where'd you come from? There you go. You're dead. Oh, you must be almost dead now. But I know the fight between fight with Savion comes really hard. Aw, damn.
We will destroy this.
Oh, really? Excuse me, bro. What the heck?
Bro. The force
sir,
is
sir. She's dying already. There you go. Cool. Now, I think I'm going over there, though. Yeah, okay, I'm going that way. Cool. So I don't know exactly where I'm going. I'm gonna try to figure it out. I might be going up there though. Could be wrong. Oh, hold up. There's the Sith right there. Or well, two of them. And I should have most of Jedi with me. Will hopefully help me win
You're
against
surrounded.
These Sith. Come on.
Weak.
There we go, good. Okay. Now, I just gotta figure out how to get up there, I think. Or... I don't even remember. I usually use noclip on this level. Yeah, I usually use cheat for this game, so yeah. So yeah, I applaud myself for using very little cheats in this playthrough. I had to use God on whatever her name was. Well, okay, so that's also oh no, wait, did I just kill my fellow Jedi? Well, I'm a jerk.
I am a Jedi.
Bro, what? I need to stop doing this. Bro, this is rude. That logic. There you go. Cool, so now I just gotta get over there, I think. I mean, I don't know how, though. Oh, hey, would you look at that? Joink and joint, thank you. So now, yeah, like I said, I usually use no clip on this level. No. Well, that's just disappointing. Okay. Did I at least time him? I hope I did. Oh, there we go. That's two. That's a two for two. That's two insta-kills. Boom. Okay, so at least I know where I'm going now. So many Jedi. I don't remember there being this many Jedi in the beginning cutscenes of the game. No, don't you do that. Okay, well at least now I have a, now 2v1 in the Jedi favor. Awesome. Cool. Oh, heartburn. Sorry, guys. That must have done a lot of damage.
You will not prevail.
Game, please. Okay, I'm just heal. I thought Jedi was strong.
Come back here.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Didn't I chopped the Dharma? Oof. Okay, good job. So great, so now if I remember correctly, I just gotta jump over there. Oof. And I'm just gonna stay right here. Where's the Sith? Oh. Oh, you two are Jedi. Okay, good. I don't know what he's holding his hand out for. Must have lost his saber. Bro, what? Oh. Well, that solved my problem. Last time.
Let's see what you've got.
Save. I'm just gonna save right here really quick. Bro, I can tell you're a force user. So I will kill you instantly, hopefully.
Come get me, Jedi.
There you go. Bro, how'd you not die? Well, you're dead now. Okay, so that's good. Where am I going now? They're thinking of going up there. I mean, I could be wrong, but you know what? I don't even know if I can't even jump up there. Okay. So there must be another way. Bro. This is quite the dilemma now, isn't it? Okay. Oof. Okay then. So now let me just try to jump up there. No, okay. Not working. Huh. Dink. Yeah, I thought I had to do something with you. Apparently I don't though. Huh. Huh. Hmm. Unless... So... Hmm. Yeah, I don't remember what to do. Whoopsies. That's probably not a good thing. Anything else? No, okay, so it looks like it's just on that. Uh-huh. Oh. Interesting. Okay. So that's a good thing that I figured this out. Okay then. I don't even know what to go to point grab. Wait, stormtroopers? What? Just gotta save right here. Boom, boom. Heal, heal, heal. Cool. From behind. Die, there we go. Ah, damn it. Okay. Good thing I load a lot. Good thing I save a lot.
Put down your weapon.
Hi. What is happening? Cool. Okay, well that's good. Okay, move. What the hell? That's just disrespectful on so many levels. But whatever.
Come back.
There you go, I dealt with these fuckers, I guess. Yes, okay. And there's still stormtroopers. Cool. Cool, 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 yo. So apparently that's not what I was supposed to do. Okay then. Maybe. Interesting. Sir, can you help me? Bro, what is happening?
Stop that!
Okay then. I have to be missing something, right? Maybe? Huh. I thought I had to go in there. But maybe not. No. Maybe something in there. Here. No. No, it's not down there. Huh. Oh, I wonder if it's in this temple instead. Okay. There's multiple temples. So I probably got the temple wrong, I guess. Oh, yep, I was right. Cool. Save. Delete. Save. Oh, I thought I killed him. I thought we both killed each other, but apparently that was not the case. What happens if I just go in? No, okay, never mind. Nope.
Do you fear me?
I don't fear you. Nobody should fear you. You're just a death. Bye-bye. Okay, well, I killed him, so that's a good thing. Stop Tavion from reviving Marco Brack. Cool.
You will die by my hand.
Okay, then, right. Whoa, what the heck? I didn't even notice you. Whoa. Oh, come on! Real? Are we really doing this right now?
You won't get
damn it! This is ridiculous. So I have an idea. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna run. Not care God about and
you are cool shit.
Stop the Jedi!
So the only battle I'll
Tavion, this stops here.
Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall rule again.
You're delusional. Kyle told me all about you. How you went crawling away after he defeated you.
Silence, whelp! I will make Kyle Katarn's failure complete. My victory? Rosh's corruption. And now your death will drive him to the dark side.
Never!
Katarn's little
Oh, I was wrong. I thought I had to fight him. Kyle. That's just rude, actually. Okay, so same rules. If I spend over 10 minutes fighting Tavion, I think I deserve the God mode. So, okay,
I
then.
Will not cower as I did before Katarn.
I shall not be denied.
By the Force.
Marka Ragnos.
A mere Jedi child will not undo my return.
That's Jedi Knight, Ragnos.
You will kneel before me, Jedi.
Well, this is just rude. Save, delete, save. I wonder if I try to... Yeah, I figured, okay. It doesn't work for any sort of character. Why would it work for...
You are no match for me.
Don't. God damn it. So yeah. Once I reach a 28, I will have about long enough to use gun. The 10 minutes I think is more than enough to prove that I can't fight. Okay.
Katarn's little brat. Don't make me chase you.
Okay. I must have done tons of damage to her. I hope.
Don't make me chase you. You weren't worth the effort.
Yep.
Katarn's
other thing. Ooh. Yes, okay. She's getting low. That's always a good thing. Oh, I don't even have enough of that.
How?
Okay, heal, heal, heal.
Are you that cowardly?
No. I'm gonna save right here. Oh my god, that was scary. The thing is, I think she's almost dead, so like, I don't know. Can't you just die already, stupid witch? Just... witch.
I know you are near. Katarn's other failure.
No. Stop it, Tivion. Stop. I need to heal. Alrighty.
Don't make me
chase you. Good thing I don't have to fight Kyle. That's a good thing.
Are you that cowardly?
No.
Stop and face me.
Oh,
where is she? Are you that cowardly?
Oh my god, she's not even that low. This is why I play in God mode. Or on peaceful. Not on peaceful, oh my god. On Padawan. She's just chasing me.
Don't make me chase you.
Well, you already are, so I don't see what the problem is. Kinda wish there was healing items in here, but they're not. Okay.
Don't make me chase you.
Okay, I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna go at her with attacks. Okay. I think that's a good way to go about it. Fight, heal, fight. Fight, heal, save, fight.
Only cowards hide. Stop and face me.
Safe.
Are
Where
you
even are you?
Cowardly?
You're the one hiding, though. That's the problem. Yes. Okay.
Impossible. I will return, Jedi. One day I shall return and annihilate you all.
It's over. Ragnos will not be resurrected. The scepter is destroyed.
And Tavion?
Dead. Ragnos had possessed her. Her body couldn't withstand the corruption. When I destroyed the scepter and Ragnos left her body, there was nothing left.
Jaden, you did more than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me, kid. Come on, let's get out of here.
I've heard from the New Republic. The Imperials supporting the Disciples of Ragnos have been defeated, and the remaining cultists have been rounded up. It seems they lost their powers when the Scepter was destroyed.
I hope that's the last we see of them.
You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's never say never.
Rosh, I hope your experience has taught you the patience and humility that may one day turn you into a great Jedi.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you.
Jaden, you fought bravely, resisted the dark side, and saved another Jedi from certain death. You will be a valuable member of the Jedi Order.
You deserve it, Jaden. You're the best student I've ever trained, and a terrific Jedi.
Thank you both.
There's still a galaxy full of trouble out there. Are you ready for another mission?
As luck would have it, I am.
Well, woohoo, the end of Jedi Knight Jedi Ken. So, yeah, I'm gonna skip through this. Okay, but, yeah. If you guys liked this video, hit that like button down below. If you didn't, comment below and not. And, yeah. Hopefully, I will see you all later. Bye.